Replace it with a rare working second-hand unit. I then set its position correctly. I finish setting up the carbs by adjusting the idle speed.
Well, the engine's sounding so much better already. Let's just test our damper. There you go, and you can see the damper's working beautifully, just gently lowering the revs. And the main thing is, it doesn't die out, so we've now cracked it, I think.
After checking the preheat pipe is clear of soot, I finished the job with a shiny new exhaust.
Oh, that exhaust sounds fantastic. Nearly all the mods and bits we've done mean the engine is now in fine fettle, which means the car is now going to drive much better, which ultimately means bikes can be able to make some more money. Happy day.
While Edson's away, I'm keen to make my mark on the thing too, and I've offered to tidy up some of the panels I wasn't happy with when I got the car. Now, our thing is pretty original, and I want to retain that originality, so rather than just replace these side screens, I bought them somewhere where I can get them restored. Hi.
You Arna?
Yes.
Arna, how are you doing? I'm Mike.
Oh, hi Mike, how are you?
I'm very well, nice to meet you. Now, these are my side windows from my thing.
Yes.
I'm pretty sure you're familiar.